it in. Now a loose puck is cleared back to center and picked up by Westgaard.
Second shift in a row. The Kings on the thought process was good. Elbow, shoulder, something happened, and Clifford goes down. I think it was Edler that leaned in. The referee did have his hand up, so the Canucks will be going to the penalty box. Will Edler go alone? Keep in mind, blindside with the primary contact with the head is one of those new rules in the NHL. There's the end of it. Clifford goes down. Edler gets elbowing, having a chance to take a look at it. We're going to see right here. I don't think he did much wrong on the play. Clifford leans. He comes across. There's no extension right there. You see it's going to be shoulder on head. I don't think that's blindside. I don't think he stuck out the elbow. Now, again, there's so much attention that's going to be paid to these types of hits because of the new rule. But that one looked like a player reaching for the puck, in all fairness, and Clifford with his head down as he reaches. Edler did not extend an arm. Clifford went down, and the Kings get a chance here with a power play.
Canada.
One other thing, Vancouver, thoughts, Kelly?
Well, I thought that that big hit with Edler and Kyle Clifford, I thought it was the right call, you know, with the mandate to protect the players and the headshots and everything. I think sometimes you wonder if the officials are going to be quick to call this, but Kelly Sutherland and Ian Walsh clearly had the right to call in mind, and it wasn't the major. It was just a two-minute penalty. I thought they did a great job.
Nothing. What? I got nothing to say about that hit. Nothing. Move on. It's the new rule. So I got to live with it.
Well, that's not the new rule. If you were looking for the new rule,
right. Yeah, hitting from a lateral side. Yeah, but that's everybody is looking for that right now. And if you're reaching like that, in my old day, I know Neanderthal man over here, it was a legitimate hit. You had to take care of yourself. Now the pressure is all on the guy that's doing it.
You did have something.
So I did.
I do think, Mike, that's going to be the flip side of as great as the young players are, and they're all at 18 able to step into the NHL because of the hand speed. They also have that sense of invulnerability, right? And the gear's great, and it's just, we're going to see a lot more concussions, sadly, because of the
well, way speaking of invulnerable, the Toronto Maple Leafs again with a big win.